Overlord Zenon is in the sublevels.
Are you nervous, Adele? It is not too late to turn back, you know.
Don't be ridiculous. I've been searching for him for years. I can't turn back now. Besides, you're the one who should be nervous.
Why should I be nervous? I am excited to finally meet my...
What is wrong with the both of you? You are acting very strange. This is supposed to be the fun part.
You're right. Hey, Adele, after all this fighting, you should try to enjoy your reward. You're so stupid, Hanako. He's about to meet Princess's dad. How can he be having fun? My heart is racing, and I'm just worried about screwing up the greeting. You're stupid, Tardo. You're great at releasing the tension right before we meet Overlord Zenon, Sam. Thanks to you, I'm not even nervous anymore, Sam.
Director, are we ready? We can't make any mistakes this time.
Yes, Axel, darling. I won't screw up this time!
This must be the lowest level. Okay, everyone, don't let your guard down. I never would have thought the Colosseum had a place like this below it.
My father is down here? Father, where are you?
Overlord Zenon?
Indeed. I am Zenon, the god of all overlords.
Such a dignified voice. He is certainly the kind of father I have always imagined.
Welcome, assassins. Ah, just like turkeys in the rain.
What? This whole thing was a trap?
Now, which one of you is Demon Lord Etna? Reveal yourself now.
Demon Lord Etna? This whole battle arena thing was to catch her?
That's right. I sponsored this competition to lure Demon Lord Etna out into the open. And to rid myself of all who oppose me. To think, they're all willing to kill each other for the chance to kill me.
What's the deal? Overlord Zenon is just an old man?
He may look like an old man, but there is more to him than just that. And just saying that can get you killed.
Father!
No! Why? Why are you here?
Father! Oh, Father! You can tell it's me? Father! I have waited so long to see you!
Why didn't anyone tell me you were here? I did not plan for this to happen! What is the meaning of this?
Father? Are you mad at me? I just wanted to meet you, Father! Was that so wrong?
No, it's not that. I just didn't expect to see you. I'm just surprised, in general.
So this is Zenon, the one who cursed the world to turn it into a netherworld. If I defeat him, I can change everyone back to normal. Damn it! He's right here in front of me! Why am I still hesitating?
Overlord Zenon, I will avenge my clan by taking your life! Sam!
You are another assassin? You should have learned your place, insolent girl.
Ms. Rosalind, I am sorry, Sam. I thought you were from my home, but you were Zenon's daughter all along. Oh, how cruel is fate, Sam! But I have a mission, Sam. Please forgive me.
Yukimaru! Your mission was to...
Overlord Zenon, you destroyed the Snow Clan. Now is the time to avenge them, Zam!
The Snow Clan, you say? You're a survivor? I thought I exterminated them all 15 years ago. Let me introduce you to the rest of your clan.
Are you unharmed, Overlord Zenon?
Of course I am. I am Overlord Zenon!
Guards, kill the traitors, but do not harm the princess.
Help! We are outnumbered!
Father! Why are you doing this?
Capture the princess, unharmed! Take her back to her mansion.
Father! We finally meet! Why are you doing this?
Is this the end, Zam? Sir Adel, Miss Rosalind, I have shamed myself. I, Yukimaru, shall apologize with my life.
Idiot! Now isn't the time for that. If we're gonna survive, we need you in this fight.
Okay, listen. We're gonna handle the filming. You guys just handle the fighting.
Yeah. Yeah!